So, did you have a great 2018, like a killer business year? You did better than you have any other year. I have a lot of lawyer friends, and so I'm hearing folks say I had the best year yet. The real challenge is how do you replicate that? How do you expand on that and make next year better than this year? You gotta look at some cold hard data. So go back and look at the things you worked on this year. Where were you spending your time? If you are in a service industry like lawyers or accountants, what were the issues that your clients were coming to you to get resolved? Are those same issues going to be a problem next year? What does that client look like? And who are other clients that fit that profile that you can be reaching out to and giving them heads up about these situations and making it known that you're the one who can help them solve those problems? So do some research. Don't just sit back and say, "Wow, I had a great year. Hope next year's a great one." Because you know what? It probably won't be.